The train will either derail or crash. I gotta stop this thing.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. You stay here and apply the brake when ready.
Okay. Rebecca!
Huh?
Don't screw up, okay?
I won't. I've engaged the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Thank you.
Rebecca? Rebecca!
I'm here.
Are you all right? Hey, we managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
We have to find a way out. The Umbrella Research Center? The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of S.T.A.R.S.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
Attention. Mm-hmm. This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge. On Umbrella. Ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?
Check over there.
Okay.
Come on!
Yeah.
Thank you.